There we go.
Well, hello and welcome in, everybody. I hope your night is going well. Hello. Oh, wrong sing. Whatever. Anyways, hello, everybody. How you doing? My day has been pretty good so far.
We have Stanley with us tonight.
And, yeah, so, trying to get things in order. Didn't really want to, end the music just yet. And, probably hear a little bit for the, no, just cut off. Good. Anyways.
I thought you
and I should probably close the door anyways, just so that the heat can stay consistent in here. As we wait for the game to load in. Oop. There we go. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I'll just close the door to my room. Remember where we left off, story-wise, but, eleven attempts, 506 total darkness, we're using god mode, because we ain't about to, I'm wearing compressor gloves. I want to save my hands for as long as possible. This is also going to be a shorter stream tonight, namely due to the fact that I do have work tomorrow morning. So, we're going to keep it as close as possible.
Hey, something back there for you, pal.
Oh. Yeah, the new weapon. But I can't use that just yet.
You're getting pretty strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall, and I'd go straight to pieces. Boom! You just remember, when you're duking it out, the walls are your friend.
Smack guys against walls. Sound advice as ever, mate. Another weapon. That's a new one.
Right. Oh, yes. Shattered Shackle from Sisyphus. Yes. Interesting. Hello. Haru. Welcome on in. And thank you for the posture check. All right. Let me just click that. This game is a bit finicky with windowed mode and whatnot. I can't seem to get it to work the way I want it to. But oh well. Wait, which one? Oh yeah, I have the tooth. It's going pretty good. We have gotten as far as Elysium.
I've gone farther than I can see from here.
Yeah, so, like, we've gone past Tartarus, we've reached 37 rooms, and I don't remember. Okay, I think we got Titan's Blood on that one before. Did I get out with that? I don't think I did. If I did, well, I didn't get past her.
You just protect me.
I think I caught past Meg.
Again.
And maybe not much further.
Rewarded.
All right. There we go. Just press that. Doot. Doop. Do.
You want to make it out of there? You don't have to listen to a word I say, to be quite honest, but my Huntress blessings ought to help.
All right. Your special is stronger with damage. Yeah, why not? Just straight up make it more strong. Nice. No. Not going down there. Ow, that was stupid. There we go. Thank you. Poseidon, please. That place looks creepy. Well, it's Tartarus.
What a fight.
It's the realm of the dead. Ow. Should have blocked. Yet I didn't. Okay, I'm being pretty cocky.
She shies away from most of us, so if she's taken somewhat of a liking to you, great.
Good. I need to get in close, so. I think I'll do that for right now.
The ocean's fury.
Yeah. He's just sleeping on the printer right now. I actually put a blanket right there. His name is Stanley. Stanley is a good boy. Wish I were a cat? Yeah. Being a cat would be pretty nice. 90% of the time. Oh, screw these things. More health. All right, what do we want? We want money is technically good, but I want upgrades. Like money will always help during the escape. butt. There we go. Nice. Okay. Did anything else open up? I don't think so. No. Okay, not yet. Poison damage is pretty good, honestly.
He lands again, huh?
Oh. Oh, that could have been bad. There we go.
Right now, know what I mean? And so he's something extra potent for you. Ought to keep you going for a while longer than you're used to there.
Alright. Drunken Strike is pretty good. Your cast. Festive Fog. What's that? For 5 seconds, wafting fumes briefly stun foes in the area of effect for a quarter of a second. Enjoys one of the props. Gain. Huh. Technically would be good. Do you like the poison? Stun could be interesting. Let's try it. Well, hi, Sisyphus.
Hey, Prince. How goes the old escape plan? Any luck?
You know, it's been all right, all things considered. Dying now and then, and it's been hard, but hey, what can you do?
Ah, well, keep your chin up. Me, why, I quit trying to get out of here a while back. But if I was a fire-stepping youngster like yourself, perhaps I would have stuck to it. Choice.
Cheers, mate.
Nice.
You can do this.
I can try. Ow. Nope. That could have been bad. Yay, more keys. Okay. Right. Oh, hello. Oh, God. They're all in the corner here casting.
Time to collect.
Give these wretches not a minute more.
Copy.
Ow.
Things to do.
Well, that's better.
Well, there goes like half my health from that room. I haven't been using my special, but I really should.
Got some zest.
There's a friggin' oval thing here. I'm thinking maybe I should switch to controller on this game, because this is really hammering my left hand here. But it's going good otherwise. How's your night going? I see that, was it tomorrow you have the interview with the musician of this game and Darren Korb? What is this? It's stressful? Stressful because you're worrying about tomorrow, or is it... Yeah, that's fair. I mean, but look how well your previous interview went with the other Jamie Ladnum. Just think of how well that one went, and I think it'll just go as well as it did. Like, honestly, Jamie, you've got this under wraps. Like, I know you got it. I know you can do it. And also, let me just do... Can I pause it here? Probably not. Cool.
Need all the firepower I can get.
Let me just do... There you go. There's your own little shout out. So for those of you who haven't already done so, please feel free to give Jamie a follow, because they are a wonderful individual who has done interviews with who has done interviews with the voice actor for Nyx of this game. Nyx and Artemis. So if you've been watching from the beginning of the stream, that was the archer lady at the beginning. And yeah, I'll do that.
This one.
And save on to the rest. But yeah, they have done a lot of cool stuff lately. BRB, all right. I'll keep singing your praises. Because Jamie is a wonderful person. And I highly recommend seeing... either that. Or that. Oh, jeez. I'm going to go for more health right off the bat. Hello.
fine day to you as well there, mate. Now let's have a look at your supplies, shall we?
Why not?
You enjoy that, mate? When it comes time to reconsider your price structure, hope you think of me.
All right, I need to let Stanley out, so just a moment. Y'all can have a quick little read at that. And now that he's left the room and I've done that, all right. I will turn off that webcam. There we go. There we go. GB. Love you, hon. Oh. Money. Only a tiny bit of money. That's it. Darn. I think I did do the one upgrade. Okay. No, okay. Get heck. Oh.
Tell me something, Zach. Because I'm curious. Do your Olympian relatives know the real reason you've been trying to escape?
I'll get around to that in due time. Their family. They'll understand, no doubt.
You're in over your head, you idiot. You'll fray what bonds are left between Lord Hades and those ingrates on Olympus.
Not doing so hot. Oh, that was stupid. Why did I land on that? Why do I keep on landing on that? It's so stupid of me. Oh! Oh, There we go. There's a video somewhere of Voice of Meg saying, I guess you're going to be my little pog champ. Healing, please.
Nicola seems to be having difficulties.
Let's keep going.
I can't afford any of this. Darn.
Should I take the train?
The only one I think I should probably get rid of is maybe this one, honestly. It's not helping me as much as not helping me as much as I could. I will need to take that. That. I might as well.
Let's go up.
I don't think you've met my favorite character yet. Ooh.
Change of scenery, at least.
Back to Asphodel.
Wasn't this whole expanse once lush and green?
Yeah. Crazy how that happened. You die on the lava fields, my friend. Or explosions. Pretty good. Do that one. Did we risk it? No. Ow. I will take the health, though. I've been kind of skipping over Aphrodite's stuff lately, and then probably shouldn't.
Bloodless.
So we got ovals or darkness. And honestly, darkness. Because I have been pretty cocky this run, and I am feeling that that's going to end my run pretty fast if I'm not careful.
Let's
That's almost 200 right there. That's pretty nice. Oh, there's even Poseidon over here. Okay. Bring up to 74, I think.
Next island.
There we go.
This isn't good.
I'm doing pretty awful. I'll be amazed. Yeah, see, I knew I wasn't getting out. Thank you for the damage resistance. Increase.
Ah, Gorgons. What can you do?
You look like someone who just got turned to stone, then crushed to a bloody pulp by the Mega Gorgon of Asphodel. Am I right? Oh, look, I'm sorry to hear that. And before you ask, I won't tell Dusa. Don't you worry about that.
Good.
That's very reassuring. Achilles, sir. I got a relic of some sort out there. A globule of ancient blood which formed after I fought with Megara. Is this really the Titan's blood I found?
As far as I know, yes, lad. That it is. Though whose exactly, I'm not so sure. You'd best hang on to it and keep it safe. Your weapons. They shall thirst for it and drink it up. Not yet, perhaps, but soon.
Well, I wasn't about to drink it.
Do I have anything? I can afford a few things. Fountains can do more.
This contractor.
Okay.
Let us hereby have better seating, on which I shall never rest. You mark my words.
Didn't mean to hit that, but okay. Why not? This if I ever make it to the other realms.
A better place, I think. This looks to be an excellent investment, contractor. Go on and make it so.
All right. All right. That should be good for now.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. You look a little down. And so I was just wondering, Would you perchance fancy a song right now?
Oh. Orpheus? So, which one do you recommend, Jamie? Lament? Sure.
How about the lament? You used to play that one a lot.
Oh, fancy that one, do you? Alas, I've not the heart to sing it anymore. I'm glad you like it, though.
Aww. Dusa!
Megaris not around. No time to rest.
Talk.
Oh, so, hi, Prince. So, is there anything I can get you? Or maybe tidy up some more? Or I just thought maybe you'd like something to drink sometime?
Alright, I will turn that up after I'm done talking with her.
Drink sometime sounds wonderful, Dusa. Maybe tomorrow, assuming I'm not getting out of here by then.
Well, I mean, it's no big deal. I mean, forget I asked. Or anything. I'm sorry. Bye.
Dusa?
Alright. Settings. There. That should be better. I wish it had, like, I'll just turn it down more on my end. All right. I wanted to talk to you. I want to do the mini game that apparently you have. Because he's highlighted so well. This asshole. Nyx isn't around. Oh!
Orpheus knows of him. Bestowing on him all their worthless blessings here within my realm. Our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Nyx. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are up to something.
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Lord of Darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their influence firsthand. You've made a foolish mistake.
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes. You cannot change the course that has been set. Try all you like.
Nyx. God.
Hades, ya done fucked up. All right. I have a good amount. Could do that one more time, I guess. Blood. Prank. Now I have unlocked like the fiery stuff. Oh, but I guess you can only do four at a... Oh, right, no. Okay, I guess I was accidentally hitting the other ones. I kind of want to try this a little bit. I want that. So bad. This stubborn defiance. We could try some of this. Sorry, that hopefully turns off soon. I'm kind of waiting. Power. Did I get any of that?
Something's added to the fated list.
Alright. Okay. At some point, I will escape, but not. Primordial chaos. Nine arms. I do like the blade. The blade is very good, but I think I got to at least. I'll try again with the Aegis. Aegis? Whatever.
Can't sleep.
Hey, you're getting pretty strong there, pal. Though I am being paid to tell you that. But not being paid to not tell you that last part.
I have to ask you something, mate. What do you even need the pay for, anyway?
That, pal, is nobody's business but my own. Besides, it's impolite discussing money out of time. Now back to beating me to powder.
Interesting. I need 4 more keys for that. And I'll keep using the Aegis. What am I in terms of the tooth? 30 more encounters before that ranks up again? Ooh. Once per escape attempt. Let's go.
Is that correct, nephew? Well, I suppose she's closest to a queen as your lord fathers like to find down there. I tried to match him up with some more wholesome types, but no. And here we are.
This one I like a lot. The Thunder Dash. Very good.
The Thunder God's might.
I hate those things so much.
I
Thank you for the key. Yeah, I'm done.
Should put some extra punch into this shield.
It hits twice. Does not knock them away. Good. Huh. That'd be neat.
Not too heavy.
Let's see. Aphrodite, hello.
Why Lord Hades would have kept your mere existence hidden from us all this time. Perhaps he knew that once you met us, you would stop at nothing to come seek us out.
Ooh, worth more heart, yeah. Hi! Hi, Cyborg. How's it going? That could... On top of the other one that I already have, God mode, that would be pretty nice. Those things.
Stronger.
Well, hello, Aphrodite.
He rants again, huh?
Oh, that kind of hurt. Hello.
So, Aphrodite reached you first, did she? Sounds exactly like something she'd do. She has a knack for trouble. So, let's just stay focused here.
All right. Do that.
Anyone there?
Yay. Ooh. I have 5 keys. Yeah, I want the key.
What is it now?
I thought it was gonna be a... Here we go. There is a chest here, so we could try to do that. Ooh. Technically doable. We could try.
Whatever, let's try it.
Who dares?
No time to lose.
Incompetence.
Now to collect.
All right. Let's go to Ares. Why not? Haven't seen him pop up in a long while.
What is it now?
What's your rush there, boy?
Survive? I can do that.
Oh, this is trouble.
Fools.
There we are.
Did you happen to know, my kin, that you have slain more than 100 foes since you began your quest? You have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
What is Doom? After a brief moment, the victim takes a burst of damage. Ooh. Impervious to damage. I gotta see what that looks like. But, let's see. Doom and damage. Huh. I do need something on my main. Let's go for the key. I think. Yeah, then we can unlock the new weapon. Heck yes. That. I will take the heart. I will always need the heart. Oh, thank you.
Feeling good.
Should be good. It's decent, but we'll see.
We meet again.
Give up already, Zack, or I'll keep killing you each time you come this far.
I have some bad news for you, Meg. Little by little, I'm getting stronger.
That may be so, but you'll never be my equal. Ever. You'd do well to remember that.
I'm getting ready, though. I'm getting close. I am getting pretty cocky. There we go.
Got you.
Yeah. I would still like it if I didn't die at least once to her. But beggars can't be choosers. Alright, yeah. How far am I?
My keepsake collection. Just what the house contractor ordered.
Nice. 18 more rooms for encounters. Yes. Yes. And why not? Could use all the help in the world.
I'll just go on.
I got the Titan blood from her. Still need to get whatever the heck that is from up there. From Asphodel.
Love that sulfur smell.
Alright, where are they?
Who's first?
Give me that.
Good for the health.
Entry complete. All right. The equine centaurs are well known for their unlimited endurance, and although their reign has long since passed from the mortal realm above, their resolve lives on in the underworld. Here, their vital essence is encased in still-beating vessels, which bestow the centaur's power to the wielder. Whether any centaurs yet remain alive to claim these artifacts is yet unclear. Cool. Alright, so do we want another, or do we want a palm? And honestly, getting the lightning dash upgraded would be great. So I'll go for the palm of power to upgrade the lightning dash. Time upgrade something else, maybe the crit, maybe more lightning. Ow, asshole, get over here. That's funny. You can damage it up in the air.
Power of the gods.
Inflict doom. Yes. This is hell.
Hmm.
Why? Get me off of this hellscape. Was awful.
Witchcraft. What can you do?
Olympus, I accept this message.
All right. I wonder what the range of that is. It? Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Oh boy.
Oh good. This has to be the chamber renovation I put in.
But very much needed. Oh. How?
You could dash clear through that wall, I think.
Hey, you must be the Hades kid. How's it going then, your royal majesty? Nice to meet you. I'm Eurydice. What brings a big, important guy like you up to a place like this?
I'm, like, so in love with her. Carefree muse!
Hi there. No need for formalities, I'm Zagreus. Just heading out on some official business, past the menacing Bone Hydra. Don't mean to be rude, though I'm in a bit of a rush.
Well, don't you have your hands full, hon. I'll let you go. But there's one rule in my place, which is, nobody leaves here empty-handed. You got that? So take your pick. My treat.
Oh, oh. Why not? I think up to four. So at least one gets upgraded. Why not?
As you wish, your royal majesty.
So good.
Thank you! I have, like, legit goosebumps going on right now in my left knee. Very specifically, my left knee. Don't know why, but I do. I do not know how to play guitar. I don't even have one. I used to know how to play piano. I have an ocarina. Oh, nice. Gave a tutorial on YouTube and everything. Oh, nice. That's so cool. And I kind of needed a break from my hands anyways. All right, so we've got about a half hour left. Let's see how far we can get. Almost landed in the lava again.
Thanks again.
Take it easy. Take it easy, yeah. You too, hon.
Charon, mate. I don't suppose you've given any further thought to my proposal to just, you know, ferry me up to the surface, seeing as it's not out of your way. I'll take that as a no.
Can I post the link in the chat? I don't see why not. I don't think I have that turned off. If that does happen, I can... wait. Yes! It worked! Okay, good. I'll buy that.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Alright, so I have enough for either one. Yee. I'll be sure to click on that afterwards.
If you're quite done with shopping, Zagreus, what say we cut straight to the chase from here?
Oh, ow, ow. Okay, of course I, like, fall right into the lava. Thank you. Oh, fight. Oh, fight. Here we go.
Remember me?
Oh, right. Alright. Oh, ow. Alright, there. Okay, why are you guys so far away? Why? Hydra heads. Ouch! Oh god, there's so many. Come on.
Any more heads you'd like chopped off? No?
Yep. Am I? Oh, man. Just gonna take a little break right here before I go off into the next realm. Sort of shake it off. Whoa. Oh, something tells me that that could be a chest in the future. Goodbye, Asphodel, and your stupid lava rivers. Good lord.
Won't bother asking how come all my keepsakes are here.
Alright. 13 more rooms. I've already used up a bunch of tokens. Yeah, that'd be good. I can't afford it anyways anymore, but yeah. Interesting. Is there anything special? Just a sparkle. All good.
Get out of this damn heat. Done.
Alright.
Time to pick a fight.
The enshrouded river of forgetfulness, Lethe, flows through the hallowed chambers of Elysium, numbing old pains and memories of the most noble shades residing there.
Hmm.
I'll have to give them new pains to recall.
Like this thing, whatever this orb is, it must die.
It's Hermes.
Oh, might as well give him a gift.
Lord Hermes, please accept this gift as a small token of my appreciation. Thank you for always keeping me on my toes.
Oh, mighty keen of you to leave a tip there, boss. And I have a tip for you. Don't be slow. Maybe this will help with that.
Lord Hermes, I'm in your debt.
Boss, you probably caught yourself thinking, Hermes sure is quick. So how come it took so long for him to show up in the first place? Well, I'm afraid that's not for you to know. But it's not because I was late. Not late for anything.
Greater speed, attack faster. Yeah.
That's Godspeed, all right.
Not worth it. Oh. All right, let's go for a palm.
Sharpened my senses.
Cool. Okay, there they are. Do do that, so yeah.
Done and done.
That would be nice. Let's go for the heart.
Long spears.
Woohoo! Thank you. I have a decent amount. But more health could always be a benefit. So. Boy. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I know I'm not gonna make it. I'll be amazed.
Come forth and be swatted, deadly butterflies.
Yeah.
My senses sharpen.
Oh boy. Ow, ow, ow.
Can't give up yet.
Well, let's aim for dark. Actually, no, there was... Let's go for... Oh, jeez. Gotta get some sleep before tomorrow. Hope you have a great rest of your stream. Yee! And you have a good time too, because I'm pretty sure I'm... That's at like, what, noon my time, I think? So there's a good likelihood I will miss it because of work. But I hope you have a good time with your interview tomorrow. Good luck on that. I know you'll do... I know you will do well. Bye, Jamie! Have a good day tomorrow. In case I don't see your stream. All right. Flex week, which is. Deals less damage. Doom. I should probably go for the palm.
Oh,
Oh. Yay, 30% more damage resistance. That will help.
I think I learned something back there. Achilles, did you ever used to pray to the gods, make offerings to them and such back when you were alive?
Prayed mostly to my mother, lad. I always had my doubts the gods were listening, that they could even hear. Though I suppose that if you make an offering, they might be so inclined, just for the moment anyway. They're helping much.
They're helping definitely, sir. What are these shades up to now?
You called upon your humble court musician, as I understand, Lord Hades, sir. Referring to myself, of course.
Well, Orpheus, if you're quite finished with your little stint within the depths of Tartarus, I'd like to ask again. Play us a song already. Or else next time I'll not be quite so charitable with your punishment.
Oh, that. I must apologize again, Lord Hades, sir. For I'm afraid that I've no wish to sing as yet. In spite of your persuasiveness, even. And that, is my final word upon the subject at this time.
Is that so? Why then, I'll go ahead and wait. I've all the patience in the world.
He's in trouble.
All right. Ooh.
This ought to help Orpheus keep his boundless libraries of music in order. Just have to fill it in.
Yay! Oh. Cool. Eighteen, not much I can get, if anything. Why not?
Here are the gems. Let's change the colors up back there again.
Go. Oh, hey, Meg.
What's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak. Enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Nice. Well, I'll just leave you to it then.
Leave me alone. I'll tear you limb from limb out there next time, you mark my words.
Deuce is probably cleaning the rafters.
Let me talk to the chef. Dang it.
Not as comfy as it looks. I've come for questionable deals.
That weapon.
Nix. I have to ask you something. Are you certain that my search isn't in vain? My mother, what if she's gone?
Your mother yet lives. There can be no other explanation. For if she did not, she would be with us, here. She was a good woman, stately, kind. I wished to raise you as I thought she would have.
Aww.
I think I turned out okay. New piece there.
Cool. Okay.
All set.
Pal, thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. Though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to every bozo you know.
What, Skelly? You worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around here?
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway. Usually. I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for its own sake.
Sure.
This one. Malfon the Twin Fists. Let's say we crack some skulls.
Whoa, those are some paws.
Mm-hmm. So. This should be fun, but requires a lot of dashing.
What's that one do?
So plus 1% to dodge chance for each time you quickly enter an encounter. So basically dashing through the door. Interesting. I'm still gonna work on the tooth for the moment, because I need it badly.
Time to go.
Here we are. Yeah, that was a good run. Up until that point.
You want to make it out of there? My boons are just about the only way to go.
Sure. All right. With that one. Nice.
I'm rich. More witches.
Or Artemis again. Why not?
Hmm.
So that's meaning.
In the name of Hades.
Alright. Let's go. Yeah, that definitely was a better one than last time, that is for sure. Hello.
Looks like a good batch.
Ares wants to talk. I wonder what determines their spawn order. Might as well give him something.
Lord Ares, please accept this offering for giving me such strength as necessary to succeed.
You are a flatterer, my death-inflicting kin. And I am feeling generous as well, so here, a small token for you of my affection.
You have my thanks, Lord Ares.
Ew.
Ah, my favorite underworld death dealer. I so look forward to the pain you shall inflict this time around.
Oh boy. All right. Special inflicts doom. Yeah? That's a good one. The heart. Dark money. I'm gonna go for money. Dark would be good, but oh, hello. Oh, why not?
I'll pay for that.
Don't want to talk.
You're absolutely right there, mate.
Oh, boy.
Wretches of the underworld, this is your chance.
For what?
Found me, huh?
I should go for Athena, though. I haven't seen her in a long while. She's probably like, what are you doing?
Hey, lads.
Ow, that was dumb. Ow. Yeah, not a good run.
Confident that you shall make your way eventually. I shall look forward to our conversations then.
It's just straight up resistance, thank you.
More brimstones?
There we go. Couldn't aim for whatever reason. Hello.
The Sullen Artemis reached out to you, did she? Oh, that's adorable, dearest. Just don't make any sudden movements with her, hmm?
Huh? That would be an interesting combo. Alright, this is my... Yeah, this is definitely my last run for tonight. I haven't even reached Meg yet, and I've already burned through 2 tokens. Oof. Not worth it. Got 2 keys.
Strength.
I'll be amazed if we can make it past Meg.
Oh no.
What's that you're holding, Zagreus? Please tell me that you didn't steal the most dangerous, unstable artifacts sealed shut within your father's vault.
It wasn't I who stole them, if that's any reassurance to you, Meg.
You are a hopeless fool. You cannot possibly know what you're doing with those things. You put them back exactly where you found them.
Hmm.
my shield. Stepped on that herself. Well, that was pretty absurd. I'm like down two tokens and I didn't die to you.
Found you.
The fuck? I have 12 health left.
Do bathe yourself in magma when you get to Asphodel.
Oh, I probably will. Yes, please. Wait, what? What did I do?
I'll just take this one.
Did I just burn myself with that one? I fucking bet I did.
Heading up.
Oops.
Good.
It's the diamond on the Hydra.
Asphodel.
Alright.
There, that's it. Still alive.
Somehow. Do this one. If I can make it, I need the upgrades for the, like, on the way through. I'm gonna die here. I saw that coming. Oh, fuck. God mode is helping me so much, though. I bet.
That really hurt.
Ah, I'm up. Whoa, you just got killed by one of those bloodless inferno bomber skeleton type guys. Nice. I always wondered what would happen if you just kind of stood around while all their bombs went off.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Shithead.
Good to see old Orpheus is back with us. He hasn't changed a bit. Was he always like this?
I'm guessing not. Never knew him when we were alive. But since we met, he's always been the melancholy sort. The few times I heard him sing, though, it was beautiful. I'm not surprised your father's kept him here.
Interesting.
Will.
Dusa!
Now, here you go, Surfy, and, don't eat me, please.
More pets are certainly in order here.
Oh, good dog. Can I talk to you? No? All right.
Are you the one whom I should thank for this most wondrous music stand, my friend? Why, it is positively splendid, isn't it?
A renowned court musician ought to have the finest means available, I think. I'm pleased you like it, Orpheus. Though, tell me something. How can it play your music when you're not even here?
Who can explain the secret art of Daedalus, my friend? Know only that, whenever it produces music for your listening enjoyment, that the sound you hear is coming from my soul.
Oh.
Amazing. And a bit unsettling.
True enough.
New piece of music.
Okay, I like that one.
You turn that down this instant.
No.
Thought I'd find Meg here.
Let me interact with you. Sir.
Nix must be someplace else.
I only need 10. I can't afford anything, why don't you? Darn. I've only got 3 keys, too. Well, this is where we're gonna have to call it. I wish. Oh, I love how it gets muted. But we are unfortunately going to have to call it for tonight because we have to go on a raid. I hope that did what it was supposed to do. Okay, good. All right, we need to go on a raid. Go say hi to somebody. I'm glad that the music's still playing in the background, technically. As muted as it is. We need to go say hi to somebody. Thank you, everybody, for joining me tonight. Cyborg, Jamie. We need to say hi. Oh, shit. They're still alive. Let's see. I know who we're sending it to because they are also playing Hades right now. And they are way further than I am. Anyways. There we go. We're going to go say hi to Rainbow Waffles, who is currently playing through Hades right now. Holy shit. He's way further than I am. Holy shit. I think he's at the ending of the game. So before anything happens too much further, thank you everybody for joining me tonight. Tomorrow we will be playing Subnautica at 8 p.m. Eastern. I hope to see you there. In any case, have a good night, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.